Alright, let's go again. If I get on there, how do we get out? Shotel? What does that mean? It just looks like there's no way out from here. The way is down! Oh, what the f- where the hell did you come from? Oop. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. Well, that's unfortunate. I died. Problem there? My sword did not stun people. So we're gonna switch to this. Looks like I still retain the same weight, so I think that's good. And the shield doesn't seem to be causing me too much detriment. Switch to Black Knight Shield. Oh my god, what the hell? I just lost 15,000 souls! Jesus. All those souls from the Titanic demons. God damn it. All right, well, let's go this way and see what happens. Oh my god. Seem really close together. Oh, hello. I hear two of them, like, hissing at me. Was it you? Is here. Oh, hello. Got him. That's what we're gonna do. Boosh. Master Archer! Boosh! Oh, what the hell, I didn't hit him! That was weird. Got him. Oh my god. Oh, I see what's gonna happen. What happens if I press on the other one? Oh, it does it again. GG. And they reset each other. What's down here? I don't know. Well, traverse the white light. Is that a golem? Oh, Jesus. What the f- You just threw it at me. You just throw that at me. Oh my god. Oh boy. Let's learn his attack patterns. Doesn't seem to flinch. Ooh. Large attached shard, nice. What's here? A ladder going down? Or should I try to beat the golem? Beating the golem seems like kind of fun. Look at that guy. Try this. Go in, drop on his mofo head. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, there's a guy here.
What? Who are you? But I'm no different from those vile. Ah, you think you're different? Yes, I'm. So. Let me help you out.
Oh my god, I can temporarily boost stamina recovery speed by one of those. Buy three of those. Buy Titanic shards from him. Great sword. Baldur's shield. Baldur's shield sounds like a good one. Katarina. Armor. Helm. Boost lightning defense. Sounds pretty good. Boost magic defense. Sounds like pretty good. sniper bolt. Standard arrow, large arrow.
Go along, try and make something, but nothing will come of it.
What's down here? Please be a bonfire. Please? Please? If it's not, I will be quite sad. Cage key. Oh. Okay. To start. Now I can go open those cages. Maybe I'll do that if I go die. That'll a long travel just for that. Where are you throwing that? Oh. Let's go this way. See where it goes. Sniper spot. These cages. Gorgeous view. Going up to the golem. Hello. Double foot stomp. Remember that. Break your own rocks, you bitch. Oosh. They're not very good on their own. Ooh. Not good on their own at all. Quite sluggish, actually. Alright, let's traverse. Iron Golem. Okay. Ooh, shit. What the hell? That hurt. That looked like it hurt. That even hurt? Oh my god. Don't look like it did. That looked like it hurt. Ow. I may have not brought the best shield to this fight. I drink up. Come on, man, what you got? Whoosh. Whoosh. Oh boy. Come on, buddy. Oh my god. Ah! He knocked me off. What a bitch. Damn it. I'm gonna open the one with the soul first. In case for some reason that guy wants to kill me. Soul of a hero. Damn.
Oh, heavens. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm saved. And I'd love to resume my travels. But I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Farlink Shrine. Speak with me there.
So that he may impart his sorcery. Whatever that means. Traverse the white light. Let us go. Oh, David hit me. Nice. Oh, what the hell? How the hell did you do that? Actually. That was the one that knocked me off. Oh! Oh my god. I don't like you being near the edge like that. Nope. That grab is scary. keep wobbling? Boosh! That's weird. Core of an iron golem. Examine the ring of light. What is this? Say what? Oh dear. Where are you taking me? Bonfire? Take me to a bonfire. Come on. Whoa! What's that? That's beautiful. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the ride. Where am I? Anorlando. 40,000, holy. Give myself some humanity for that. There has to be a bonfire here now, right? It has to be. What the? Are you a guard? Here, boy. They're just not doing damage. Oh, there we go. Oh dear. Seems to only do single swipes. Oop, that hurt. That was a double swipe. Experimenting is not going well. Wow, two hits. Sit down, have a seat. Stay a while and listen. There's two more there. Go this way. Gonna go this way. Where the bonfire's at? Need head. I can't take this. Be wary of jumping off. Try jumping. Try jumping. Seriously though, I'm on fire. Oh my god. Thank you. Good luck. Need humanity. Whew. Endurance. Totally. Three into endurance. Wait, that's... Let me first look at my weapon prerequisites. Okay, so I reached 24. That's fine. Black Knight Sword, required only 20. I'm gonna put it all into advance. Why not? Who are you?
Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anorlando, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Grimm's old key, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you.
You can reinforce this? Cool. Can I not rest here? Humanity restored. Let us kindle this. Am I not wearing shoes? Like, am I retarded? All the splinters. Illusory wall. What a liar. Nothing but lies. Totally real wall. Fine with me. Fine with me. Now, one thing I kind of want to know is how much Soul of a Hero gives me. That's first 18,000. Okay. See what's how much does Soul of a Hero give me? 10,000. Holy shitteries. What a large soul brave warrior. Oops! 8,000. Honkador. Well then. Pretty much the lower left us with 2,000 again.